0 and 1. What I done here, I'm doing a right shift. So 0, I took this 0 towards the right side 1 bit, I've shifted this, and 1 towards right side 1 bit shifting, again 1 towards right side 1 bit shifting, 0 towards right side 1 bit shifting, and 1 shifting towards right side 1 bit, shifting towards right side, shifting towards right side, shifting towards right side, and my leftover is nothing but the last bit of Q0, which is nothing but 1. Clear? Do you have any doubts? Second is, do you understand the shifting? So 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. I'll do here. So what is my carry? 0, C, 0. And what is my accumulator? 1, 1, 0, 1. That is my current accumulator. After doing the addition of multiplicand and accumulator, I got this 1101. Then what is my multiplier? 1011. So after doing the right shift towards one side, now this accumulator becomes as 0. So this 0, I've done a right shift, and this 0, and here I'm taking this 1 and I'm shifting here. Do you have any doubts? So this is C, and this is A, and this is Q. So now my current, after shifting, my current C is this one, and my A is this, and my Q is this. Second is, do you have any doubts? Just say, do you have any doubts?
No, ma'am.
You all clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So this, in the case, if Q0 is equal to 1, that is my last bit is 1. So what about if Q0 equal to 0? So I'll go directly with this notes, okay? So here, where I'm getting Q0 as 0, in the second cycle, at the end of the second cycle, I'm getting the Q0 as 0. Can you able to see that? At the end of my second cycle, I'm getting Q0 as 0. Are you able to see that? Fourth step, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is the carry 0, 0, 1, 0. And the fourth step, at the end of second cycle, my last bit Q0 bit is 0. Could you able to see that? Second is?
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm taking that. Okay, I'm taking that. So what is that? 0. One, zero, zero, one. Triple 1 0. So what is my Q0 bit here now? It's 0. So now the Q0 bit is 0. So algorithm, I said algorithm is of two step. First one is, we have seen if Q0 equal to 1, what we are going to do exactly. Now if Q0 equal to 0, what I'm going to do here is, there is no addition. I'm not going to do any addition with multiplicand or with accumulator, whatever may be. there is no, I'm not going to do any addition operation or any operation. Just without doing that, I'm going to shift C, A, and Q towards right side. Here. Okay. Clear? Second is. So if my Q naught is 0, Q naught bit is 0, I'm not going to do any addition. What I did with the Q naught equal to 1. And Amari, I'm not going to do anything here. Just I'm going to shift C, A, Q towards right side. So now I'm going to do the shifting. So this carry 0 shifted towards right side, and then 1 towards right side, 0 0, and this one I'm going to shifting this one towards right side. This 0 is clear, listen, 0 0, and 1 1 0 0, and here 1 I'm going to shift towards right side, 1, and this one I'm going to shift towards right side, and I'm going to shift again this one towards right side, then 1. And did I get any carry? No, that's, therefore the carry will be a 0. Clear? Do you have any doubts in the second step, if Q not equal to 0? Second is?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, you all clear, right? So how to do a normal multiplication operation?
Mama, how many cycles we should do, ma'am?
Yeah, very good question. So actually, how many bits of multiplicand I've taken here in this example? 4 bits of multiplicand, and the multiplier is of 4 bits. Okay. So what I'm, whatever I'm going to do here, I'm going to do with the multiplier. So I'm going to check with the multiplier last bit, and further I'm going to continue with that step, right? So here in this example, there are 4 bits of multiplier, therefore it carries over 4 cycles. Suppose if I have 5 bits of multiplier, or 5 bits of multiplicand, both multiplier and multiplicand is of 5 bits, then the cycle will be carry for 5. If it is of 3 bits, then the cycle will be of 3. So at the end of third cycle, if the multiplier is 3 bits, at the end of third cycle, I'm going to get the answer for this multiplication operation. If the multiplier is of 5 bits, I'm going to get at the end of fifth cycle answer for the multiplication. Clear?
Okay. Okay, ma'am.